us, it is the night before Christmas Eve. I'm at my family's house in Vermont, same place where exactly a year ago I recorded my part of the Rude LD Pull Battle Royale with Gin 40 and Lids. So back here, my family's asleep, so I have to be really quiet, but we're just gonna go ahead and jump in. So I remember getting saws in the 35 CP era way back in the day, and I didn't know how good he was. And then Halcyon, when I randomly got saws 35, I was like, what do I do with this? Halcyon explained how good he was. So ever since then, he's been like a huge, Lacey X. He's been, I loved using him with his EX. I kind of lost love control with that a year and a half ago. But yeah, I don't want to go deep. I'm going to go deep with Fran. I have a lot of tickets set aside for her, so hopefully we can do all of this, but if we don't get it, that's okay. I don't know what limit I'll set for myself. Maybe I'll do 50 to 100, and then if Fran comes easily, we can come back. Oh my gosh, Lee's EX. I swear to God, I have gotten 15 Lee's EX. I just merged four of them. I just MLB'd four of them for the sphere on Barts. And I've already gotten three more. All right, come on, Saz LD. What are you doing? That is my fourth Lacey X on this. This is what happened when I accidentally, when I lost self-control and spent 300 plus tickets on Noel LD's banner. On Noel's LD banner, and I did not get him, but I got 10 Lacey X instead. 10 or 11. Oh my God, this girl. Okay, we will reset RNG. Couple more multis. No gold orbs. All right, we'll stop it. We'll stop at 200 no matter what. Ugh, damn it. Damn it. I didn't have Palom LD, but not what I was going for. And another fucking Lacey X. What? Okay. Unfortunate, we did not get it, but my luck has been amazing lately, so I'm just gonna try my best to walk away. Tonight, we are pulling for Fran LD. I really don't know what the plan is here. I've got tickets set aside for her, but heard some horror stories from a few people, so we shall see. It is 1 a.m. here. I'm in Vermont with my family. So let's go ahead and do the free multi. It's a blue orb. I'm so fucking nervous. I've been hearing a lot of horror stories. I really hope that I remember my Fran EX video was a descent into madness, and I used every last ticket that I had. Okay, we got nothing. That's fine. I used every last ticket that I had, and then I did a YOLO multi, and I got it on that first gen multi, but I had a lot fewer tickets that time, so I really don't know what the plan is. I really don't know what the plan is here. I haven't pulled more on Saws, so we didn't get him in the 200, which is fine. I'd rather get Fran, so let's hope that this gold orb is Fran LD. We will reset RNG after this ticket multi, but hopefully we won't even need to. When I originally pulled for Fran EX over, I mean, that was like, what, a year and a half, almost 2 years ago, I hadn't played FF12 yet, and I was going to skip her, and then I was like, you know what, I'm planning on playing FF12 soon, and I know I'm really going to like her, and I know I'm going to regret not having gotten the EX, and then she ended up being one of my most used characters through the rest of the Chaos era, so I was super glad to have gotten her. And hopefully we can get her LD right here. Yeah. That's a gold though. Oh, damn, it's so close. And yet so far. To do with this. I mean, I'm not complaining. A burst is a burst. What? I could give two shits about discount Thanos. Oh man, why couldn't that have been for an LD? I'm sorry, everybody who wants Jagrin burst. Oh man, what a multi. On a blue orb, no less. Oh my god, another blue orb, but three EXs, jeez. Come on, Fran LD. Okay. Let's reset RNG again. I can't believe we got the points. On a blue orb fast click. I gotta decide what to do about Chagrin LD. Bran LD, come on. Damn. Oh man, I'm getting so many EXs, jeez. Let this be Fran LD, please. It's not like I don't want the first, but I skipped Chagrin LD specifically, so now I gotta decide what to do. Oh my god, thank god. Oh my god, thank god. Okay, alright. Still good. Under 400 tickets. That's a little bit more than I budgeted for, and we got the first along the way, but now I gotta decide what I'm gonna do about Chagrin LD. So anyway, we got Fran LD, that is all I care about. We're gonna dip, and maybe this video will also contain Chagrin LD pulls, but for now, we are staying put. Okay. Hope you got what you wanted on this banner.